Hello and welcome to your weekend, courtesy of the Weekender. What have we got coming up? Well, for starters, there's the third annual Cocoa Fest happening at Pedro Castle on Saturday. That's from noon to 4 p.m. If you ever wanted to learn more about the coconut, well, this is the event to go to. You're going to learn all about the foodstuffs that come from this amazing plant, the crafts that can be created from it. There's going to be a lot of local Caymanian dishes on sale. There's going to be a lot of local entertainment. And it's a great day out for the family. Adults are only $5. Children 12 and under are free. And of that $5, for every $5 that's spent to get in, $1 goes to the NCVO. That's the National Council of Voluntary Organizations. So I encourage you all to go along and learn a lot about the coconut. Something I'm really excited about this Friday is the opening of the Black Panther film at Kamana Bay Cinema. Is it because I like cats? Is it because I like comic books? I don't know. But this one looks like it's going to be a doozy. The critics are crackers about it. At press time, we were at 100% on Rotten Tomatoes site. The action is fantastic. The storyline is strong. The costumes are incredible. Chadwick Boseman in the lead role. This is going to be a blockbuster, folks. So get your tickets now. You can get them at Fandango, Kamana Bay Cinema, Black Panther.
The revolution will not be televised.
Let's have some fun.
Did you have a wonderful Valentine's Day? Have you still got a lot of romance in your life? Are you still Twitter-pated? Well, if so, you might want to go along to see the Bolshoi's production of Romeo and Juliet at the Kamana Bay Cinema this Saturday. This is part of the Culture at the Cinema series. It's a showing for one night only. It's a recording of the live performance of the Bolshoi. And of course, it's the Shakespeare story, the tragedy of young Romeo and young Juliet. Shows you how things can go pear-shaped when families fight. The doors open at 7 p.m. and the show starts at 8 p.m. Tickets are $40. There's a licensed bar on premises. You get a glass of bubbly with your ticket, and only 18 and older will be admitted. So you can buy your tickets at the box office there. And for further films coming up on the Culture at the Cinema schedule, take a look at www.bigscreen.ky. Many of you are familiar with George Novak. Does that name mean anything to you? Okay, well, maybe this is familiar, Barefoot Man. Barefoot Man has been in the islands a long, 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 long time. I mean, he's got to be about 104 by now. He has a lot of interesting, fun stories about Cayman back in the day. And one of them was when he spread the rumor of Bruce Lee being on the island. Now, I'm not going to tell you any more about it. You have to read it in the Weekender. So take a look at that amusing story courtesy of Barefoot Man. And finally, it's not often that we get a Grammy Award-winning songwriter-singer in the Cayman Islands. On February the 23rd, however, Patty Griffin will be playing at a private concert at Abacus in Kamana Bay. And the concert is to raise money for Stay Focused. It's an amazing organization that teaches teens with disabilities how to scuba dive. They've been coming to the Cayman Islands for a number of years, and I said this concert is to raise funds for them. Now, you might want to look up Patty Griffin because she's a very, very well-respected, well-known woman in the industry. And I said she's going to be here for that one night. Tickets are $200, and that includes a three-course dinner and a half bottle of wine with your dinner and a welcome reception with Prosecco. Or if you want to spring for the $250 VIP tickets, that includes a meet and greet with Patty and a photo and her CD, as well as that dinner and the half bottle of wine and the Prosecco. So it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. You might want to get your tickets now for that, and it's also for a great cause.
Hard to get, everybody needs a little forgiveness.
And that's it from us. What's coming up in the following weeks? Well, you'll just have to tune in to find out each week. Thank you for joining us, and I'll see you next Friday. Bye.